Today, KELOLAND News caught up with some of the parents who are now in search of childcare in Sioux Falls. They shared their experience with us, describing the way they felt when they received the news that their daycare was shutting down. We also outlined the process they're now in the midst of as they search for limited childcare slots alongside many others in this similar situation. You'll find these stories in a KELOLAND.com original by Jacob Newton, publishing soon online.